Need cheap stubs? Go buy MMO.com. Cheap, fast, reliable. Use code SCOMO for 6% off. Yay! Yo, what's going on, everyone? And we are back. And today we got the cover reveal for MLB 19. I think they picked a good one. It is going to be the newest Dodger. That's right. He is going to become a Dodger this offseason. I'm just calling it right now. They haven't won the World Series the last 2 years. The Dodgers are trying to win the World Series. They have the money. LA's popping. They got the Rams. They got LeBron James. Bryce Harper is going to want to go to LA also. All kinds of things are going to be happening over there. LA Dodgers, cover of MLB 19, Bryce Harper in a Dodgers jersey. I'm looking forward to it. They did release this blog that is on the PlayStation website, just kind of going over all of the pre-order stuff, what you can get from all kinds of different things, and the three different options you have to buy the game. It does look like the game is set to launch March 26th, so we still got like 3-4 months to go until the game drops. I wish it was a little sooner, but hey, I guess the MLB season just did end. And it did just start off. If you just did pre-order pretty much anywhere, you're going to get 10 free standard packs. If you go with the standard edition, you're going to get about 5,000 stubs if you get it online. But if you get it in-store, the one thing, I don't know what a gear-up pack is. It looks like there might be a few new things within the game and different stuff already we can see with the packs. Obviously, we have no information as new things come out and we start getting more details. I'll put out more videos. I am going to put out videos on things I really want to see, things I was really disappointed on. I'm going to do all those type of videos as we get closer to the game. But back to pre-ordering. If you do pre-order the game right now on the PlayStation Store, you do get a 95 overall Bryce Harper. I'll put him on the screen, but it looks like a pretty good card. I'm not exactly sure what the stats are. I probably will get a pre-order in and maybe get gameplay out of that card on MLB 18. If you guys want to see that, hit a like on the video, comment down below, let me know. I'll get some gameplay out on that card this weekend. But if you do pre-order the game right now, you get a 95 overall Bryce Harper in the game right now. If you pre-order and you get it at GameStop, you get the 10 free packs, you get the equipment upgrade, I'm not sure, and a gold player pack. The next edition is going to be the in-store edition. This is going to be their max edition, the $99 edition. Just like last year, you're going to be able to get a hat and a cool little book to go along with everything. The one cool thing that I definitely do see that I like out of this one is you're going to get a choice, one of 30 diamond flashbacks. Last year was kind of random. Most people really didn't like the diamond flashbacks that we got after you got time grinding it. You didn't even really want the card. Now you're going to get a choice of 1 in 30 diamond flashbacks. I like that option. Another thing to note, a new thing that could be different. I'm not exactly sure what it is, but it says we get a prestige gear up pack. Now, this could be something to do with Road to Show. I'm not exactly sure, but we are going to get some type of prestige pack, which is pretty cool. It also says we're going to get a digital hat that we can use in-game, not only the real physical hat, but a digital hat. So maybe there's a way to equip different type of hats and different things in-game. I'm not sure. And the rest of the pre-order for the in-store stuff is going to be 15,000 stubs. You're going to get 20 standard packs instead of 10 standard packs if you get the nicer edition. And you actually get to choose one of the classic stadiums, and especially at the start of the game, if you're trying to grind doubles or something like that, a lot of times those classic stadiums help out for grinding stats, so that might help out also. And if you're like me and probably not going to buy the game in-store and you're going to digitally download it, there is a $99 digital download also. Of course, you don't get the hat, but you do get a few cool things. You get the prestige gear up, you get 15,000 stubs, you get the 1 out of 30 diamond choices for the flashback, and you get 30 standard packs instead of 20 standard packs. So basically, instead of the hat, you get another 10 packs. And then kind of like the mid-road edition, the $69 edition, this is about $10 more than the regular one. You're going to get 6,000 stubs, 10 standard packs. You do get a classic stadium, and you do get the diamond player. So if you want the diamond player, you don't have to get the $99 option. You can get the $69 option, get your diamond player, get your classic stadium, and then you just don't get all the extra packs and stubs and stuff like that. So that's a pretty good economical option and still get the diamond player. But that's pretty much going to do it for all the MLB news that we got today. It was just the cover athlete and some of the pre-order stuff. Guys, let me know if you guys are going to be playing MLB last year. I know I had a ton of fun. Yes, it was a little frustrating, and yes, it got really, really expensive at the end of the year. But all in all, I really did enjoy playing the game. Looking forward to playing it again this year. Hopefully the grind isn't as much to be able to get a few cards. Hopefully there's more progression. Hopefully there's more cards. Hopefully we don't have $25 packs anymore. Hopefully there's a few better things gameplay wise. But all in all, I always do enjoy playing the game and looking forward to MLB 19. Let me know if you guys are, like I said, slap a like on the video. Let me know if you guys want to see Bryce Harper's gameplay. We'll do that probably Sunday. Let me know down in the comments. Until later, Skoom out.